The magnetic field around a bar magnet. Outside the bar magnet, direction of the magnetic field is from north to south. See the arrows, north to south. Inside the bar magnet, the direction of the magnetic field is from south to north. See the arrow, south to north. See the picture. This is a bar magnet and this is a current carrying coil. The direction of the magnetic field in a current carrying coil is same as that of magnetic field in a bar magnet. The electromagnet. An electromagnet is made from a coil of wire surrounding a piece of iron. When a current flows through the coil, magnetism is induced in the iron and the coil and iron form a strong electromagnet. An electromagnet is a magnet whose magnetism can be switched on and off by switching a current on and off. Next is the working of electric bell. See the image. The switch is pressed and current flows through it. The electromagnet is powered and generate a magnetic field that attracts the iron strips towards it. The striker strikes the gong. Gong means bell. When the striking arm strikes the gong, the contact is broken and current stops flowing through the circuit. This causes the electromagnet to lose its magnetic field. The connected spring arm returns the striker to its original rest position. The contact is restored and current flows through the circuit, provided the main switch is still pressed. The process is repeated from the beginning. Thank you.